The owner of a 16th century mill says he is devastated to lose the building he spent his life restoring. Michael Kilgannon, 68, was evicted from Rossett Mill in 2013 after losing a battle to stay in the historic Grade II listed building. He bought the building in 1972 when it was about to be demolished and poured all his money into restoring it back to a working mill. Mr. Kilgannon said, "You spend 41 years of your life, spending all your money to help the village and it's all gone to waste. I put everything into it. If I could go back I wouldn't do it again." But he said he was proud of what he had done even though it may not have made financial sense. He expects the mill will be auctioned to the highest bidder. Restoring the mill became Mr. Kilgannon's lifelong passion, he said. "I got the water back, I got everything back there. All the craftsmen who worked on it were from the local area. The history in the place is staggering. Few people ever leave something behind. In hindsight, I couldn't have done better. I'm terribly proud of it. You can't price it in pounds. The legacy is that I've left a fine place that I hope will still be there when I'm gone. I could have been doing something else, but I chose to do that." While living at the mill, Mr. Kilgannon ran it as the last complete working corn mill in North Wales. He regularly opened the mill to the public, particularly schools, with more than 1,000 coming to see flour being milled in Easter of 2013. The mill was also featured on S4C. Mr. Kilgannon also hosted the annual meeting for Welsh Mills and won an award from the Wrexham Historical Society. "Time will tell who was right and was wrong, whether I should have committed myself to so much time and energy," he said. He said he was now planning to write a book on Rossett Mill and his experiences there for the younger generation. "I'll call it How to Be Evicted from a Property You Were Just Taking Care Of," adding it was important to keep a sense of humour in his situation. Mr. Kilgannon ran up debts with the Royal Bank of Scotland and a mortgage company who repossessed the mill and sent in the bailiffs. He said locals were, at the time, getting together for a protest, but it's a bit late now. Although he hoped a rich buyer might put in an offer. But can they work a mill? We'll see if Rossett benefits now. Couldn't anyone have saved Rossett Mill? He added. A spokesman for the Kensington Mortgage Company said the repossession was still underway and they could not comment on the situation while the process was still going on. This text-to-speech was brought to you by Wrexham History. Visit the website for more local history. www.wrexhamhistory.com